Music by Joseph Bologna, Chevalier de Saint-Georges, the violin concerto in A major, played by Fumika Mori, and the Czech Philharmonic, Michael Hollis. See? California, KUSE. Great Escape at 5, coming your way next.
Support for KUSE comes from Viking. Viking's small ships bring travelers closer to their destination, allowing more time to explore, offering cultural enrichment and immersive experiences on board and on shore. Viking.com.
This is Classical California, KUSC, 91.5 FM in HD1, Los Angeles and Orange County, and worldwide at KUSC.org, a listener-supported broadcast service of the University of Southern California, home of the USC Suzanne Dvorak Pratt School of Social Work. It's time for the Great Escape at 5 on KUSC. Where will the music take you today?
Every weekday afternoon, it's time to do the afternoon commute. It is the Great Escape at 5. It's home for your afternoon. Rather new recording by John Rutter. This is Blake's Lullaby, choir of King's College, Cambridge, and the Britain Symphonia by Daniel Hall. Thank you.
nice ride with the camera. Front and back. I had a hit and run about 3 weeks ago. Car ran a stop sign. Luckily, I hit the side of the car instead of the front, but unfortunately, the camera got the incident, but not the license plate. So. But it's better to have it, you know. It's a GoPro knockoff on the back, and then a GoPro on the front. Just kind of so I can record anything that. You too. It also keeps people honest. No, that's just, it says Bike Battalion. It's a badge a friend gave me.
John Williams, with malice toward none, a quote from Lincoln. Almost there by cellist Yo-Yo Ma, the New York Philharmonic. Conducting before that, Blake's Lullaby, required King's College, Britain Symphonia, check again, tied. The first two of your Cures to the Afternoon Commute. It is the Great Escape at 5. 20 minutes of musical calm, perhaps some musical bliss for you this afternoon, hopefully. And as we continue, it's the slow movement from the Concierto de Aranjuez by Joaquin Rodrigo. Here's guitarist Sharon Newman.
Thank you.